Hi guys, Aridham here, and in this video I will show you how to solo tame an ice titan. So let us begin. I am not going to be playing this on exactly official difficulty settings because I have weapons that are above the 298% limit set on official. The whole purpose of using such weapons is to speed up the video. I do not want to spend 1 hour shooting the titan just to see the video work. Not a good idea. As much as I like using the fabricated sniper, I do like to use the shotgun a lot because it does a lot more damage. Hello. I'll be going now. first corruption node is down. I have no idea what happened. I just took damage. Second corruption node is down. At least for me, this last one is actually the hardest for me, because I need to go low for this, which means chances of getting attacks from Perlovia. We'll be right back. to check my element also. So I have a lot of elements. Lucky there. Yes! And this will be an alpha tame. An alpha tame should have 500,000 health. Yes! And it has 550,000 health, so it's an alpha tame. Barely lost any health. So yeah, guys, that's about it. I hope you enjoyed this long video. I certainly did, and I'm very happy with the results. So till then, goodbye and thank you for watching.